Welcome to Shenron 2010, me. You know, Pokemon Violet. This time, we're challenging Brassius. We're gonna see if we can do it. Hopefully. Because last time I think we were too weak. Now I've leveled up my Pokemon a little bit. Hopefully I'm a high enough level to fight Brassius. Yes, let me fight Brassius. Let me beat him up! Not him. Beat his mons up! Bang, bang, effective. specialty that a single Pokemon fainted. He's so ticked off. He's so angry. He's angry. Really, really mad. He looks so much more angry now. He's like... He's like the, that's what he's like. I don't care about a photo, but sure, if I have to take a photo, I'll take a photo. Artisan gym leader defeated. Victory Road! Yay, up to level 30. Trailblaze. Wow, so little damage. My second gym, which means I did better this gym than I did last gym, where I had to go catch a high-level Pokemon to actually beat it. Who are you? Pardon me, are you the Zenred 2010 I've been hearing so much about? Yes? Nimona had mentioned there was a promising new face in the academy. Yes, indeed. Oh, but I do apologize. I didn't mean to startle you by addressing you so suddenly. My name is Hassel. I am one of the Elite Four of the Pokemon League. I also teach art classes at the Academy. So tell me, Zenred 2010, what compels you to collect these gem badges to become a champion? I want to be stronger! Asked and answered. Naturally, there is no correct answer. All paths lead to the Great Crater of Paldea, as they say. You know your friendship? Nimona is the youngest to achieve champion rank in Paldean history. It is possible that potential lies in you as well. Great. Now, can you tell me where to get a dragon type? I know you use dragon types. You should continue to strive to reach champion rank. You will one day have to battle me. It is wise to start train hard now. It will save you from experiencing the bitter regret of defeat. Also, come to art class. I would love to teach you art. Yeah, I'm not gonna go to art class. They want me to go to art class so badly, I'm not gonna go to art class. It's the same as saying, go to school. I don't want to go to school. Language class is available. Art class is available. Classes are becoming available to me now because of my level. Well, not my level, my mom's level. Well, my gym badge level, I guess, is the most accurate statement. Whoa, why are they walking like a robot? But if I get close, they suddenly become smooth. Why do you all look the same? crow.
Super
battle. Crossbow. Wow. That doesn't even do any damage. It just grows its attack power. That's not gonna work. Brooklyn has no chance of beating me, or at least facing Rockra. Grab this. We're gonna challenge this thing. Little stink. Pokemon Violet. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. Goodbye.